titles are much more than just being a great tag team. They're much more than representing House of Glory. They represent New York City. They're following the tradition. It's not a game. Whoever takes these titles, know we're coming back. And we ain't coming back to play no games.
It was at our 6th anniversary show where LAX became two-time House of Glory World Tag Team Champions. However, their reign was cut short when scheduling conflicts resulted in them forfeiting the titles. LAX returns at House of Glory 7, looking to reclaim their championship gold.